All right, here we go. Another TT. Not even sure how many miles this is. 14 point something miles. I'm assuming it's a time trial. Yeah. See how it goes. Thought it said some people on regular bikes, but I guess it switched. So I can do about, goal is 300 watts, that's a far stretch, but ultimately it's a good workout. I'm gonna work towards that. Maybe about 40 minute hard effort. Drink a little bit of water. All right, here we go. Timer hasn't started yet, so. It's warming up, I guess. I guess some people forgot to. Here we go. Okay, let's see it right there. About 14.7 miles. That's a long way. I'm not sure how this course looks like. How much climbing. Hopefully the legs loosen up a little bit. Because right now I sure don't feel it. Don't feel it. Just do a good effort. See what happens. Definitely just burning sugar right now. It's been pretty flat so far. Thank you. Could be down, and I consider it a good workout so far. Minutes from here. Let's make it 32. Thank you. enough recovery, I guess, from the last hard lift 2 days ago. Figured a day of break would be good, but not really. Now falling apart there. Now it's just turning into a ride. Now 7.4 is the halfway mark. Give me an idea. Probably add 2 minutes to the second half. If it's not hilly, we're climbing. Got a little climb here. a long climb, I know. Still going a little faster than 25 miles an hour. Average, that is. First checkpoint will be okay. At 10 miles, need to be under 25 minutes. Looks like that's gonna happen. Unless there's another climb coming. Oh my God. Cool. So 4 miles, should be around 10 minutes left. Maybe. See a climb. Come on, 5K left. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, that was rough. Let's give this guy a cool down. That was rough. Oh my god. People in the 36 minutes. Oh my god. That was rough. Definitely I felt every second of that 36 plus minutes. About 45 minutes though, 40 minutes though. Let's just cool down a little bit, see who else is finishing. So 11th, not bad. Didn't make it quite into the top 10, but what was the winning guy? Let's see. 34-17. I'm glad I finished the whole thing. 286 watts. I'll take it, whatever. I was aiming for 300. Yeah. Kind of could tell about 5 minutes into it what I'm gonna be. Alright, let's see who else finished. Some of the lowest watts out there. 3.8 watts per kilo, 286. Whew, that was rough. Hey, thanks for watching. Just watched the finish, it was a good finish. I'm glad I was able to beat 12th place, but it was good, it was tough. Main thing is to just give it all you got. Don't give up. You know, even though there's not much on the line here. Training, you know, and just having fun. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.